to be asked to curate an amount of television for SBS is an incredible honor. I remember when SBS came to Brisbane, it was like this huge deal for my parents, who both spoke English as a second language. We had to get the weird aerial on the roof and everything, and it was incredible for us. It blew our minds. SBS On Demand is somewhere that I'd very much like to go to satisfy my need for things that I just can't find anywhere else.